Look at this view. Woo-wee. It's beautiful.
Okay, if y'all can hear me, Red Hawk Casino is really strict about recording in here. Last time we were in here and I was recording, they told me to delete the video. So I'm going to leave it like this. Straight ahead. To the right. Yep. So if you visit, what, a host in here?
I think so. Did you play at the high limit?
No, we ate in here and it was horrible.
Yeah.
Yeah, we ate in here and it was horrible. Ooh, I want to get a drink. They got free drinks here. Free drinks here. Yeah. Look at that. Ooh, I like that. Free drink. Let's see here. I'm going to get root beer, caffeine free.
All right, what's in number 27, please? $4,000, holy cow. That's $34,000. You need one more. Too late though. You already put it on the board. What do we got? What number?
Restaurants that way. What is?
What do we got?
Bubble craps?
Still in the game.
It's over there.
Number four. Not off the top shelf. Here we go. What's in number four? $2,500. That's the low one, but it's okay. It's
Let's
okay.
go this way. Since I'm recording. Let's go this way.
What are we doing? Number 17. Here it is. Number 17 has $10,000. That's what I'm talking about. Great choice. Great choice. What other numbers are calling to you?
Here we go. I wonder if... Man, everything is taken.
Great numbers.
Should have cashed out.
Yeah.
We're going downstairs?
Yeah, I think that's where the food is.
All right. Thank you. Funny catch. Can you play your free play on this? Happy 8. Happy 8. Goes up?
Yeah.
I see.
Someone was red ruby.
One over there. Everybody's playing it. Lightning rates. Yep. That one's open. That one's open.
Which one?
I mean, for me, that was...
Okay. Dollar Storm. I'm gonna go on the outside to see if there's an ATM first.
You cashing out?
Yeah, I wanna get $100.
I have $100.
Okay. You just dropped it on the floor, huh? People around here are dirty. Yep. Double Craps, Verona Coffee House.
So, there's gonna be a.
You're not feeling it, you're tired. I was gonna walk in the middle over here real quick. $220?
Yeah.
Cool.
Go up?
Yeah, let's go up. I'm gonna walk through here. Damn. It's busy here. Thank you. Jolly 8. I want to use my free play on Jolly 8. Happy 8. Okay, I'm doing a walk around. I'm gonna go from...
Can we play this one?
Okay. Don't mind the shakiness, because we're not allowed to film in here.
Where are we going?
Over there, around. I think I did record almost everything already. Okay, it's better to record when there's no people. Yep. Ooh. Henpei. You wanna play? You wanna walk around? Did they win? Oh, let's see what we win. Okay. You can tell when there's people still playing from last night, they have the blanket. Yes, people still walking around with blankets here. You could walk in this way. Yeah, let's walk in this way. I want to record while walking in there. Going back in High Limit. Ooh, this one over here. Silk Road. Oh. Didn't you win on that Hufflepuff last time? That one. You won a small amount.
They won $80.
Ooh,
this
peacock.
This is the ones that they were playing.
Yeah.
I wonder if it played out at all.
Yeah. I think we should. I don't know. The security guard was walking by as I was recording. I was trying to ignore. I don't know. Morning of.
Yeah.
Yeah. Soul pack. Yep. Win a tundra. Oh man. Let's walk in the middle. See, that's what I meant. She still has a blanket. No, not yet. Should do that later or something.
They have like a limited of old games and new games. They do have a lot of games.
They have a lot, yeah.
Yeah.
I just haven't zigzagged in the middle. I've just been walking on the outside. Wanna go over and look there?
Yeah, like this one.
Yeah? Wanna look at it?
Yeah.
You wanna play? Do you want to try our luck on bubble craps real quick? Let's go this way. What machine do we like? Okay. You know how to find the bonuses on Dragon Link. Then I always like looking at the bonus wheel. Oh, there's more Dragon Links over here. Right here. Panda, Golden Gong. Golden Gong. Dollar. I've walked through the whole thing already. Yeah, I saw that. Heroin. Yeah. Old machines. What do you want to play? What about a Lightning Link? It's close to what we know how to play. Yeah, what about Buffalo? Yeah, look, 20 cent bet. Sure.
$50, see if it does anything.
How much?
$50, we have $50 left.
Yeah, let's play. Let's see. How about your machine over there?
Oh, the one I've been wanting.
Yeah, let's play that one. Okay, I can try after. All right, cool.
And then we move to another Dragon Link.
Yeah, let's just play Dragon Link, because we win there. We know how to play it. Yeah. See, are they winning over here? It's by the front. Yeah. Okay. Is it that one? Oh, over there. Okay. Yeah, one of these. Yes, I think this one over here. Whoa, Echo. Right here. Yeah. Red Hawk. Look at outside. It's the weather. It is so gloomy. Okay.
Oh, is it because of the rain, right?
Yeah. So there's upstairs. We walk downstairs. This is supposedly no smoking. Supposedly?
Really?
Well, the sign said no smoking.
No smoking down here?
Maybe it's no smoking on the escalators. There probably is no smoking down here because smoke usually travels up and then everybody's upstairs smoking. Probably. I don't smell cigarettes. Okay. Oh, this is where the slot tournaments are right here. Crazy money. Downstairs room.
they want or not. They've been playing.
You want to try it?
No.
Okay.
I don't. Maybe next time.
Okay. Not yet. In a little bit.
Do we want to bring our stuff in the car so we don't?
Yeah, let's do that.
It feels cumbersome.
It does.
Ooh, look, kitty kitty.
To the garage, there is the go-kart area, and there's a bowling alley over here. Bowling alley right here, check this out. Nice. Oh, look at that. Video game area. Cool. Wow.
The machine that started it all.
The machine that started our gambling all. Gambling. Gamble. Ahawa. Ahawa. Cool.
Woo!
Then they have golf in the corner, bar in the middle. No, I don't. I have to cash out my ticket first. Go-karts. Check this out, y'all. This is the go-kart area inside Red Hawk Casino. These guys go. See him come down here again. See, there they go. There they go. Taking it slow. $250? Oh, $2.50? I don't remember.
You got another a while ago.
Yeah?
Yeah.
The high limit room is paying out.
But he was, what, betting $28?
$25, yeah.
Wow.
What? Oh.
$25. It was wild.
Yeah, ventilation here sucks.
Yeah.
I mean, it wafted all inside of our clothes. So. You want to go see if you can use it at Bubble Caps first? Keep playing.
Oh, okay.
All right, we're good.